beautiful wooden spoons.
Before electric mixers became common, wooden spoons were often used to cream together butter and sugar in recipes such as shortbread or Victoria sponge cake. They are still used for stirring many different kinds of food and beverages, especially soups and casseroles during preparation, although they tend to absorb strong smells such as onion and garlic. Wooden spoons are generally preferred for cooking because of their versatility. Some cooks prefer to use wooden spoons when preparing risotto because they do not transfer heat as much as metal spoons. Unlike metal spoons, they can also be safely used without scratching the bottom of the saucepan. This is useful when making dishes such as scrambled eggs. Wooden spoons can be treated to protect from cold liquid absorption with coconut or mineral oil. Edible drying oils such as hemp seed oil, walnut oil, and flax oil are used to create a more durable finish. For best results, drying oils should be given adequate time to polymerize after application before the spoon is used. Other vegetable oils should be avoided because they will undergo rancidification and leach into food during use. If the wood grain rises up after boiling or washing, a light sanding and application of coconut oil will prevent the spoon from becoming fuzzy and harboring bacteria. Wooden spoons have been made in virtually every nation on earth and represent the ordinary artisan and reflect the life of ordinary folk. This is their folk art. Each region, sometimes each village, will produce its own very distinct style and type of spoon. Many African examples are carved with wild animals and are aimed at the tourist market. There are others that are ceremonial and contain much symbolism. Distinctive painted spoons have been made in the Kokloma region of Russia for nearly 200 years, originally for domestic use and in more recent times as tourist objects. Traditionally, the intricately carved wooden love spoon has been used as a token of affection in Wales. Each spoon could contain different meaning as shown by the use of various symbols. For instance, a chain would mean a wish to be together forever, a diamond would mean wealth or good fortune, a cross would mean faith, a flower would mean affection, or a dragon for protection. Many sailors carved spoons as they had much free time at sea on their long voyages. They would carve such symbols as anchors or ships into the spoon. Although the Welsh love spoon has its unique qualities, other styles of love spoons have been made in Scandinavia and Eastern Europe, notably Romania.
Thank you.